Today we are going to learn how to change interface color in Adobe Illustrator. Let's get started. Preview. To change the interface color, create a new common artboard in Adobe Illustrator. Then go to Edit menu, select Preferences, and click User Interface. Then change its brightness color to the color which you need, and click OK. And there we go, that wraps up the video. Hope you learned something new. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. I will see you next time.